bring you up. Cody Holman set to kick off for the Warriors. Deep to the blade, Ralph Stembridge. And Rico Turner, number five. The ball here, breaks away down the sideline. Touchdown, Blaze! And attempt the extra point. Evan Gay holding for the Blaze. Extra point is good. Josh Floyd on the carry. Rico Turner with the carry for the Blaze. Turner with the carry for the Blaze. Rico Turner on the left side, takes it into the end zone. Touchdown, Blaze! Watson's extra point attempt is no good. Receive the puck, number 5, Rico Turner, and number 17, Ralph Stembridge. Hey, Warriors all time. Rico Turner, the carrier for the Blaze. Be pulled now for a loss. Rico Turner carries the ball down. Stemmich.
That's my school spirit. Doing the school.
Takes the ball. Rico Turner, break that side and into the end zone. Touchdown, Blaze. Extra point by Watson. Wow. Josh Lowry sacked on the play. Number 64, Zach Gillum. Klaus back to punch for the Warriors. For the kickoff. Ball taken by Sam England. Intercepted at the goal line. Josh Floyd on the carry for the Blaze. Garrett Sweat takes the ball, bounces outside, racing down the sidelines. Garrett Sweat with a touchdown, Blaze. Number 16, Garrett Sweat takes it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the continuation. This year's freshman serves as president of Blackman's freshman class and is a member of the basketball and volleyball team. She is a sports writer for the Blackman newspaper and is a member of the First Priority. Jenna is being escorted tonight by Mr. Nathan Williams, the son of Mr. and Mrs. Ralph Williams. Presenting Ms. Jenna Thomas and Mr. Nathan Williams. Representing the sophomore class is Ms. Mary Elizabeth Avent. She is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Charles Avent. Mary is the president of Blackman's sophomore class. She holds a membership in Beta Club, Student Council, and First Priority. Mary is a member of Blackman High School Marching Band and is a three-time first place winner in the solo ensemble. She is also the Martin Luther King Academic Award recipient. Mr. Adam Jackson is Mary's escort this evening. He is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Vern Jackson. Presenting Ms. Mary Elizabeth Avent and Mr. Adam Jackson. The junior class is represented here tonight by Ms. Isabel Hopkins, the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. David Hopkins. Isabel serves as president of the Blackman junior class and is a member of the soccer team and Fellowship of Christian Athletes. She also enjoys swimming and has participated in many swimming events. Her escort tonight is Mr. Daniel Korn, the son of Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Corns. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Isabel Hopkins and Mr. Daniel Corns. And now we present to you the senior attendants from whom the first queen of Blackman High School will be chosen. The first nominee for queen is Ms. Holly Barrett, the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Tony Barrett. Holly is captain of varsity cheerleading team and a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. She plans to further her education after graduation from Blackman by attending Middle Tennessee State University and pursuing her career in the medical field. Ms. Barrett's escort this evening is Mr. Justin Hugh, son of Mr. and Mrs. Doug Hugh. Presenting Ms. Holly Barrett and Mr. Justin Hugh. The second nominee for Queen this evening is Ms. Amy Patton, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Gary Patton. Amy is Blackman's first Associated Student Body President and is Marketing Director for Blaze Savings and Loan. She is a member of the Academy of Business, Beta Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and Spanish Club. Amy is listed in Who's Who among American high school students and was involved in peer tutoring her junior year. She represents Blackman as captain of the varsity cheerleading squad and has been a cheerleader for the three previous years. In addition, Amy volunteers at the Room in the Inn day shelter. This evening, Amy is being escorted by Mr. Mark Phillips, son of Mr. and Mrs. Sheila Phillips. Presenting Ms. Amy Patton and Mr. Mark Phillips. The third nominee for Queen is Miss Angel Potts, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Carlton Potts. Angel has been selected as cheerleader for 4 years and serves as captain of the varsity squad this year. She is a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, is involved as a student council representative, and has participated in track. Honors have been given to Angel by the National Honor Roll Society for the past 2 years. She is also involved in peer tutoring. Mr. Josh Medford, son of Mr. and Mrs. Mark Medford, escorts Angel this evening. Presenting Miss Angel Potts and Mr. Josh Medford. The fourth nominee for Queen is Miss Jennifer Lindsay Steckbeck, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Douglas Steckbeck. Jennifer is Associated Student Body Vice President and is listed in Who's Who among American high school students. She is a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Mu Alpha Theta, Spanish Club, the National Art Honor Society, and is the student staff leader in campus life. In addition, Jennifer is a member of the dance team and enjoys volunteering at the Boys and Girls Club. Jennifer's escort this evening is Mr. Scott Carter, son of Mr. and Mrs. Bruce Carter. Presenting Ms. Jennifer Lindsay Stickbeck and Mr. Scott Carter. Tonight, serving as the Queen's special attendants are Ms. Connor Wheeler, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Allen Wheeler, and Mr. Lance Adams, son of Mr. and Mrs. Gary Adams. The crowning of the inaugural celebration queen of Blackman High School will be handled by Dr. Gary Nixon, principal of Blackman. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to the crowning glory of our inaugural celebration and the beginning of a rich tradition, we proudly present to you the queen of our inaugural ball celebration, Miss Jennifer Lindsay Steckbeck. Thank you very much for your attention and for sharing in Blackman High School's inaugural ball.
Oh!
carry. Got a marker now. Prince on the quarterback keeper, back up. Nelson on a carry for the Blaze. Take the ball around the right side. Klaus, the ball carrier. Number 12, Davidson. Extra point is good.